got blood rush to my head. They hot lock popping off the fucking blind. I clock and wristlet watch been thump off. Dragon volume blasting, bailing out my brain. Red light flash, dim sub I smash. Abraxas, hydroplane, massive. That's his fight for rain and madness. Massive minor lace to add with black cat feast on the way to Stratus. Come right to fall, that's mine. Don't wait for me if I care about anything, anywhere. Losing myself, I get the stairs. What I'm looking at wasn't there. Wasn't there, wasn't there. Wasn't there, wasn't there. Nothing out there against staying solid. Hit the wall, sleep deprived, drove the car. I'm still alive, up in smoke, moon is low. As you know, when you say I did, this is this, you know what this is. But did you know? Yeah, got blood rushed in my head. They hot lock popping off the fucking blind. I clock and wrist, they watch me top. I fly inside, I watch them big size. Sneak out, check better when you quit. Anyway, the skin to frame, remember when first shot strikes, now just think of life away. So what comes next, right away. Right away, right away. Right away, right away. Raise the curve, feel the dry. Come black like under the sky. Don't do people of your eyes. Simply smooth, feel the night. Looking through your mastermind. Feel mercy, men cry. Yeah, I'm knowing it, you know what. Yeah, through mental evidence, I'm pretending. Hold me, get crucified, can't close this edge. What's the cost? Meet your head, but I'll end up lost. Should be asking, where's the safe? With a ski mask on my face. Got blood rush in my head. They hot like popping off the fucking black. Not clocking this, they watch me top off. Lock and drop it, man, cycles. Fire, water, burning bibles. Break up, rage, and call the taxi. Take me to the river city. Sell out of me, yeah, get at me. Make it quicker, blood, I'm busy.
Hey guys, this is Anton from Tech Solutions, and today I have brought you the Spice Dream Uno Android One phone for you. So there's a reason for that I have bought this now, because it's very cheap. It's around 6,300 in the Flipkart.com, and I'll be put the link down below in the description to buy this. But I want the latest Lollipop update, which will come at November 3rd. But those device I have will not get the Android L update. But this device, the cheap and affordable device, will surely get Android L update, because this is a Android One phone. As you can see, this is actually Google project which they have started in from India. And they are selling some of the cheap, affordable and very good phone at the price range to give you some great Android update up to 2 years. So the specification, let's see the specification on the back quickly. It has a fast latest Android update, and it says it will get the Android update up to 2 years guarantee. It comes with the Android 4.4.4 KitKat out of the box, and it has IPS 4.5 inch display with 480x854 resolution, and it has a 1.3 GHz MediaTek quad core processor, and it has a Wi-Fi HSPA Plus, that is 3G, Bluetooth, and the both SIM are supported 3G at the time. Camera, the back camera is 5 megapixel autofocus, and the front camera is 2 megapixel autofocus. And the memory, it has 4GB internal memory, and it has 1GB RAM, and also it has the gyroscope sensor, magnetic sensor, light sensor, proximity sensor, auto rotation sensor, and it has 1700 milliampere battery. And it says Spice Dream Care, that it says that Spice will replace your product within 30 days if you have any problem. And it has Spice Dream Cloud Storage. It is giving you some 10 GB cloud storage from Spice, and also we can get 15 GB Google Drive space also. So let's unbox this bad boy. This is, as you can see, I got this from Flipkart.com with 6,300 rupees, and I'm sorry for the shaky videos. So let's cut through the plastic wrapper. I will cut it very carefully because I don't want to damage the box, because I do take care of my gadgets very well. So if you are not aware of that, 3rd November is the official date for
the Android L update, and this device will get the Android L after some time, after 3rd November. 3rd November you will get on your Nexus devices, and after that that update will come to this Android one. By the way, Google releases 3 Android one phone in India, that is Spice, Dream One, Dream Uno, that's this one, and Micromax Canvas A1, and also Carbon Sparkle V. 3 are Android One, and the hardware on these 3 devices are exactly similar, but actually the back cover is different, and also the brand name is different. Let's open up this box. You can just take it like this and box would come down. So as you can see, this is the phone itself. Let's put this aside and have a look at the contents inside the box. Okay, here's a tray inside. So this is the 1700 milliampere battery from Spice. It's a Spice branded, and the it says 1700 milliampere. Let's put this aside. This is a USB data cable. It's a pretty standard one, nothing special on this, but this is a decent quality cable, I would say. This is a earphone. They do supply some earphone, despite of being very cheap and affordable product. There is a push button to take or end calls, and this is the earbuds. They are not in-ear type, but they are a pretty decent one. Let's put this aside also. And this is the charger, and it says Spice over here, and it is 1 ampere fast charger, and there is an indicator on the back. The quality of the charger is very, very average, so nothing too very excited about. There is a Spice warranty card, and also Spice service center list. They have lots of service center in India. This is the Dream Uno color manual, which will be very useful for you if you are a first time Android user. And also we got a screen protector into the box. So this is the screen protector, as you can see this. Let's put this aside and have a look on the device itself. So this is the Spice Dream Uno, and the device is looking quite good. Let's remove the front plastic. Okay, I will remove it later on. Let's have a look on the back side. There is a 5 megapixel autofocus camera. Beneath that there is a LED flash. On the top there is 3.5 headphone jack, nothing else. On the right side there is a power unlock and lock button, also the volume rocker. On the bottom there is a micro USB port for charging, data syncing, and also the microphone. On the left side, nothing. On the front, on back side, there is a Spice branding and Android One branding. And also it has a speaker, which is a pretty loud speaker indeed. So this is the device itself, and it says Android 4.4 KitKat, 1.3 GHz quad core processor, 5 megapixel camera, IPS display. Let's put the battery inside and let's see if it has some juice or not. And the opening of back cover is very easy. These are the 2 SIM card slots over here. They are both are it says micro SIM card, and they are GSM and 3G supported. Let's put the battery inside, and this is the micro SD card. We have to put a micro SD card to work the camera. So I'm going to put a micro SD card in the device now. As you can see, it should go like this. Okay, done. Let's close it up. Okay, let's boot the device. Okay, the screen is so bright. It's very good. Let's remove the front plastic. Let's hear the sound. Okay, I have removed that screen protector. And this is the new Google boot animation, which is just coming from the Nexus. So it says Android over here. It says English India. I will select that. Insert a SIM card. Skip it now for now. I will I will connect to my Wi-Fi network later on. Google location, date and time. I will do everything afterwards. Let's see the screen itself. Okay, the screen is gorgeous. I would say the screen is gorgeous. Let's have a look on the camera itself very quickly. Let's put an object over here and let's take a photograph of the... It has tap to focus. Okay. So the camera is nothing too great to say about, but the quality of the picture is decent enough for the price itself. Let's have a look at the Android version. That is 4.4.4 kit. Get out of the box. It's a very good thing. So do let me know how kind of video you want to see, like gaming video, benchmark and something. But I will make some in-depth review, benchmark and gaming review on this device very soon. So stay tuned and keep in touch. And if you have any queries, special queries, do let me know in the comment section. Hopefully you have enjoyed. If you like this video, please like the thumbs up button and also subscribe to my channel for more videos like this. Thank you very much. This is Sayanton signing off from Tech Solutions. Thank you.